So I think the way this works is I have to attack all the buttons, maybe? Same. knocking him around. Got to do this. We'll be right back. course, we'll take care of him. There's no save. Red, blue, yellow, green. Okay. Red, blue, yellow, green. Alright. Oh, thanks. No save point. Red, blue, yellow, green. Thank you. twice. Or three times, actually. It's never a good thing. So I guess there's one thing I can talk about, I've just noticed. Games that are played by kids. How long have I been playing with this Upbound Checkpoint? Just kind of wondering. It would be pretty bad if Nintendo said that you should take breaks every 30 minutes, especially for kids, and yet there's no breaking point. I'm not the game change, right? Of course, it's all about, you know, getting kids involved in games and making sure that they're really dedicated to finishing the level. Uh-oh, I wasn't paying attention. I was talking. But no, seriously, because I am actually looking for a checkpoint right now. For a while, I've been looking for a checkpoint. Let's just reset this. We're going to end this left boot. Yeah, I don't know what that is. But yeah, so I've been actually... I have been looking for a checkpoint. I mean, I'm at the point where I might start going back. Just run through it. But I think it's very important for level designers to consider breaks in their maps. I mean, there should always be the ability to break somewhere without just turning off the Nintendo and doing something else. Yeah, I mean, I've thought about that times, actually, and even World of Warcraft. I mean, if you're doing one of those raids and it's still more than 30 minutes, you're talking about little kids playing those games. It's not really, adults really don't have that kind of time to worry about a raid as much as a kid does. So, it's the market. It's the marketing to kids, and they need to consider, looking at the, I would say 15 minutes, every 15 minutes, for the breaking point there. In a raid, split to 15 minutes, and at the end, say if they haven't completed it yet, it's going a little bit too long. In my opinion, it's going a little bit too long. And you might have to put that into the SRB rating, too. Yeah. Issue. You know, parents are worrying about the kids, worrying about what they're doing, and every time they walk in that room, the kids still playing through a raid or something, then that's worrying. That's time that could be spent doing other things. Just something I noticed. This level's been going on a little bit too long, and I can feel it. I kind of was hoping that there would be a break sometime soon. So, I've already killed one boss, and it's kind of like if I shut down right now, then I just have to kill that boss again, so... not too happy about that. Honestly, I'm not too happy about that. I'm running out of items. So, okay, part of wanting this to end, I've been kind of reckless. Things just take me back. Still going down. Yeah, I the time to end the level. I mean, there's probably a more effective way of going for this. Might have been the reason why I was having so many. Done with all this stuff. Feels like I'm going back, but never know. Hopefully that's not the case. Well, you know what? It is time to head back. I am heading back. That's good news for me, because that is the way I want to go. There's no point in killing myself now. Guess what? I'm leaving. There should be a safe place right in here, actually. I wonder if there is. Doesn't matter. Yeah, I'd say it's going on a little too long and I'm ready to take a break. So anyway, I mean, as adults, we have, you know, free will to waste our life away and all that stuff. But, you know, kids, you know, you really gotta think about them when you're doing your levels. So, it is an issue. There should never be a need to be stuck in the game for so long where you just can't get out. I don't know, that could have been the same area, but I don't need a chance to. And really, it's just, you know, for me, it was just a 5-minute break. I mean, I'll get back to it in, you know, 5-10 minutes. You know, I'll check my email and stuff, and then I'll get back to it. But it is concerning that, you know, games something like Halo. I don't know if Halo has checkpoints, but if it doesn't, it should really consider 15 minutes. That should be the maximum amount a level should ever go to. And that's for the players that are not good at games. That's not counting, you know, professional game kids. The kid who cannot do as well in the game needs a handicap. Yeah, it's just a fair thing to do. It's just my opinion. So, anyway, I think Five Nights at Freddy's is a good example. That's a game that goes on for 30 minutes. Or is it 30 minutes? Like, how many minutes is it? I thought it was like 5. It's like 5 minutes, isn't it? But there's a set amount of time that you get, and you either complete it in 30 minutes or you get to take a break. So, I'd say that's great. But I was looking at the time, and this was going on for 30 minutes, if not more. I don't know when I started, but it felt like it was going to go on for another half hour, to be honest. I'll count it again. I'll keep track of how much time these levels are taking. And I know I was kind of squinting around here and there, but I'm just kind of interested. Was that going on for 30 minutes, or anyway, so that is my rant for today. This is Jerry, and this has been Secret of Mana. It's a great game still. Still love it.